Hey, what's up, guys? Mr. Pooh, we're back. We went on a little holiday hiatus, but we're doing it now. We're here. And we're getting hyped up for this Final Fantasy 15 release where we're going to be streaming, and I'm going to go hard and see how long I can go tonight. We're just going to roll it, Final Fantasy 15 hard. But we're going to wait right now because right now we're like, what do we do? Now we got some Binding of Isaac Afterworth. I'm getting back in this lately, so this is where we're going to go. We're going to try to do a Mega Satan run with Isaac and see if we can get there. Might be able to break the game a little here. We can do this thing. What's up, Taylor? What's cracking? Thanks for checking out the stream. And this, if you really want to see something cool, then come back tonight at 9 o'clock. It's when Final Fantasy 15 will be out, and I'm gonna be starting that fresh and doing stream. All right, sipping that coffee. Let's go, Isaac. Right, quarter to start? I mean, it's not bad, but let's see what we get in the other room. Let's not be hasty. Okay, so we do have a bomb with the extra reroll, two potential rerolls, copy room, so there's two, okay. This already be this weird starting room. We can do it. We can persevere. Last time I breakfasted the game because I got the chaos and then I started rerolling a lot and then everything was breakfast and it was terrible. We don't want to do that this time. We want to keep it cool. Hey, what's up, Mai? What's chilling with you? Always nice to see Mai. You're pleasant and nice and fun. This is the Binding of Isaac. Really, the Binding of Isaac is a rebirth, and then there's a downloadable content I got for it called Afterbirth, so. Added a bunch of stuff, bosses, weapons, and the like. But I'm straight MLG on this, so I don't even trip about getting stomped by giant spiders. I'm like, yeah, whatever. Totally not true, by the way. Because that's bad. I've gotten hit a lot on the first boss already, so it's not boding well. I get too cocky with trying to test his distance. The spiders are the ones that I hate the most. The spiders always are all up on me all the time. Like, there's an item that they add in Afterbirth where the spiders can't hurt you. And it's like my favorite item because the spiders always just drive me insane. I think that's damage. This is good. We want that. I think I'm going to take the quarter. I mean, why not? You know? I love you too, that's very nice. Yeah, seriously, I haven't been on for a little bit. There was like holidays, family stuff, and I didn't have the VR. I was letting my friend get it. I'm trying to get a PS4 for Christmas, so he wanted his PS4 back and he wanted to try out the VR and stuff, so haven't had much to play, but Final Fantasy is gonna come and I'm gonna be like, yay! I love it! It says Nom. Yeah, thanks for everyone for checking in out the stream today. This is the unknown, that's fine. This is early level, I'm not really too worried about it. I know I have no health right now, so getting hit is probably not good for me. No keys at the moment. But I do have money. There's the key, but would it be more prudent of me to go wait for the item room and then buy a key, but then what if there's no key there? That would suck. These fires I hate too. I always get hit by the stupid dark orange fires. It's like a bunch of jerks fires. I have rerolls too, so reroll's good. Gluttony. Bring it on, Gluttony. Got nothing. Just fat. Fat face. Boom. No thing. Safety cap. I believe that is more pills. So yeah, let's do some pills, guys. Woo! Alright. Later, Tate. Thanks for chilling. You're awesome. Keep it going. Let's keep blasting dudes in the dome. Actually, this growth hormone is doing me pretty proper. Ooh, then we even have... Okay, so I'm glad I didn't use that key because now I have... Well, I'll take that rock. Oh, and pills. Okay. Let's get pilled up. Could have used that earlier, but that's fine. We're fine. We're fine. There's going to be something good in that shop, and we have a reroll, so I'm not even worried. Let's do the reroll. Let's buy that. Let's reroll it again. I don't want that either. Whatever, we're doing it. More champions. Oh, we got a diamond here. Wow, that's fantastic. Yeah. Let's not take the regular heart. Let's chill. And then we still have some play money. We can go in here and hopefully we can procure some bombs or something like that. Heart's good. I don't want these little flies terrorizing me. Get out of here. Was that a good thing? Is Driving You Nuts a good thing or a bad thing? This is like one of my favorite games of all time. And I think now, I'm almost too good now where I know, especially if I'm Isaac, you got the D6, you can just pretty much rip the game in pieces. It's not even fun sometimes. I mean, you gotta get lucky a little bit, but your chances are way increased of getting some kind of retarded crap. And then, how many times have I gotten that Yara rune and then gone to the chest and you get double and you can even... I've seen some videos where they use like the blank card to do more, but I don't even think I have a blank card on this one. I play it on PS4 too. I have both of them. It's stupid. I have two. All right, we don't need any more hearts, but we can get more monies. That would be good. Yep. Haha, let's go. Go with the poopy head. We're gonna do poopy heads for life. And now we got a key. I don't have a reroll or even close, and I didn't see a battery. I think I used the battery. That's fine. Not the best, but it's a thing that's gonna help me, I guess. Damage is pretty good right now. Flies won't even mess with me. I got the poopy head. Oh, he's already getting wrecked. I just need to get, like, it's too early in the game still, too. It's not even fun. Now, it's like, it will be. I gotta pretty much blow it big time to not be able to make the next game. I guess I gotta get lucky and get that Angel Room spawn. I haven't taken any damage, I don't believe, so I have a chance, but it's probably gonna be Devil Room. So what I need to do is pass up the Devil deal. I don't want it anyway. I don't want to do Guppy this time around. I don't think that would be a good idea for me. So let's just back it up. And onward and onward. Oh, I need to turn off that. I need to turn off that thing. Yeah, that sucks. That's terrible. That's how terrible I am. Hold up. I'm gonna do it right now. This is so stupid. I'm sorry, guys. I want to get rid of that. One sec. I pretty much have it up. Like, it's up. There you go. No. Delete. There we go. Sweet. Done. Didn't take that long. All right, last two people. Oh, man. All right, it's all right. Good job. We got it. In good shape. We almost have the reroll. I don't want that. I think I'm cool with my D6. I don't want to mess that up. Yeah. Oh, what? He's pushing it away. What the heck? Whoa, what the heck? What was that? Frightening. Skipping the bum. Okay, got the reroll. Go back and reroll that. One of the whatever, D8 or D10 or whatever. Oh, I hate that too. Didn't help me at all. Let's go. Balls to the wall. I don't care about you, wormy guy. Oh, he's getting jacked. Flamma jamma. Oh, he went skelly. Oh, he hit me. Piece of garbage. Oh, no. Yikes. Jack, this guy sucks. This is a new one. I think I'm gonna play them at once. Oh, I'm losing a lot of health right now. That was pretty insane. But I still got it good. Oh snap, it's magic. He's in, he's here. All right. I don't have, I mean, is it worth wasting a key when do I have a room still? Yeah, let's try to get a penny because that would be fantastic. Or a battery, or maybe there's a battery in the store. Yeah, I need to do that. Need to go over there. We got two heads. Get him. Doesn't help me. Oh, there we go. Penny. No bombs. Grrr. So now I need a penny or a bomb. And give me a freaking key. So hopefully I can use the key, and inside the shop, there's a bomb? Oh, I can get this one. Yeah! All right. We're happy, doing the happy dance. Then why would we spend the reroll at this point? I think that would be silly. Yeah. Not doing that. So I didn't get the angel room spawn. Which makes me sad face. Cause you know, I want it to spawn, man. So yeah, like I was saying before, I'm doing Final Fantasy 15 on launch. So be there or be something that's not a circle. Those are words of wisdom to live your life by. Okay, I shouldn't have never done the more champions thing. That was like a really stupid idea. Oh my goodness. Oh, he can't die. All right, he's giving me health. All right. Worth it. I want to have lovers in my hands still, too. So we're okay. All right. Don't worry. We're being a little bit reckless. We try to tighten it up. Got the reroll back. Cool, and we're right by the item room. We have sufficient keys, so that's good. Item room plus reroll means we got a good chance of getting something good. Damage upgrade would be good. Some kind of cool modifier would be good. See, there's a ton of stuff that would be cool at this point. Bomb bags poo. Ah, brother Bobby's poo too. Ugh. I guess I gotta take him. Jeez. I don't really haven't really got too much good stuff yet. I think a quadrilateral still considered a square, or is it the other way around? A square, whatever. You know what I mean. Something that's not a circle. And people only want to be circles, dude. That's a proven fact. Ugh, dude, I'm getting hit way too much. No, I don't want that again. That'd be bad. He's a big giant Isaac. I was watching a thing too where this guy was a little tiny, tiny one. And when you're tiny enough, you can fit in between the rocks if you can make yourself small enough. He did it. I was like, that's rad. Right, dude, okay. I gotta kill this guy first. I'm not being wise. Bombies. I guess the champions aren't so bad because they are giving me stuff. So that's good. I like stuff. I like to have things. That's something I'm into. Whoa, jeez, I hate the spiders. They move around so random. It's like you can't get away. They're gonna come for me. They're not gonna come for me. They're gonna run away. They're not gonna run away. Dumb spider, dumb. I wanna go over there too, but I can't. Or there. Jeez. Anywhere like that. Okay, I reroll. But I took the item, which was Brother Bobby, and maybe I shouldn't have. Ah, whatever. It means I can reroll the boss room. Which is still fine, unless I get something good, and then I'm just holding on to a reroll, because I like to hold on to rerolls. Oh, jeez. How did I get out of that caper? No idea. Ducking and weaving. Ducking and weaving. Shablim blam, guys. That's what I always say. Stream is brought to you by the letter M and the number 12. If anyone's interested.
Bad gas. Excuse
me. I mean, Brother Bobby, I guess I can hopefully like try to get like BFFs or something. I don't know. He's useful. Hey, I like that. We need to find the shop. Shoppy shop. I think I pretty much have given up on boss rush this time. I don't even care about the boss rush because I am going for Mega Satan. But I have yet to get any kind of a room, which is worrisome. I got one devil and I turned it down. I thought that like really increases the chance of me getting an angel. I think I have to donate money. That's what it is. Donate money, that donation thing. Sad because I probably want an item, but I need to donate 10, I believe. Aw, really? That's what you're gonna do? Go for the map. I don't need the reroll. There's another battery down there. So I have potentially two rerolls on the boss item. Maybe. My damage is poop. That's what I need. I need a damage. No devil stuff, which sucks because it's like really, it's like a brimstone or some yummy devil thing. Mark. Nail. Nothing for me. I'm be like, hey guy, you gonna die? Because that's what's happening. You're large and bulbous. I weave away from your bullets like feh. Throw them to the wind. All stats up. Full life. Didn't need to use the reroll, but I'm fine. I'm living with it. That halo is good, and that's also going to increase my chance of getting an angel rune, which I still have not gotten. That means for me to get to get Mega Satan, I would have to potentially get two angel rooms in the next two floors, or get some type of an item that's going to give me unlocking, like the dad's key. That was dumb. The champions though. Oh, they're all over me. Why you gotta have so many champions though? I'm gonna do that. Why not? You know? You gotta know when to hold them and you gotta know when to fold them. Devil, Emperor, that's real good. Lovers is good. Let's just spawn the armor. Let's get these pillars. Let's leave the Emperor there for now. I don't know what one does. What does he even do? I don't know what it does. Trying to remember what it does. What does it do? Rerolls all items on the player, does not affect trinkets, pills, or cards. All items on the player. You know what? I'm gonna live life on the edge right now, dude. Let's do a full reload, full reroll on my stuff. Okay, what did we get? So we got bomby things, big giant tears, polythemus. Ooh, this is good. Fire mind. We got daddy long legs. We got fruitcake, which is not good. Gemini. We're not bad, actually, right now. We got gigantic tears now. And it's Polythemus with the other thing that has the pass-through. Yeah, okay, this is better. I lost the D6. D6 gone. I didn't think about that. It was re-rolling. That was probably not the best idea. We did it, though. We did it. We're still gonna go. Gemini. Not that good, but these big giant... And Daddy Long Legs, though? Oh, and they're bouncing. Okay, yeah, no, we're okay. We're in good shape. Oh, and they're the bomb tiers and the freaking holy tiers. Split up. Oh, okay, yeah, okay. Yep. Got it. Understand what you're doing here. I don't know what this is. Oh, shooting backwards? Okay. Shooting backwards is fun. Oh my goodness, how am I not getting hit by some of this stuff? I have no activated item now. It's not good. And I have Petrify. It takes so long for those to blow up. It's like, it takes forever. Dude, I'm screwed already on my health. I got something. Oh, that's what the fruitcake is. Gives me that weird, changes my effect around. I hate that. That's what it is. Anything that randomizes your tier effect is like retarded. Yeah, every tier has a different effect. That's what it is. At this point, I don't even want to go for the shop. I just want to just get it in here. I don't want to be beneath him. Oh, I'm on the creep. We can just chill here. Just avoid the eyeballs. He can't get me. Ooh, okay, not good. Gotta watch out for him. He goes that way, he hits you immediately with that. As soon as you pass that. Okay, so. Oh, that was terrible, man. Wow. Alright, well, we got the HP up. I shouldn't have went for that reroll, because I could have stuck with that D6. Really, my assumption at that point was that I was not going to be able to get the Mega Satan because I had yet to get a room, and so I was like, forget it, I'll just see what I get. So, I mean, I could have done way worse. Any kind of tier modifier is good for me at this point. My bullets would have been good, it's just I couldn't do jack against stupid bloat. And those things take so long because they're, I mean, I'm sure if they hit and blow up, they do like an insane amount of damage. Yep. Okay. And I got the daddy long legs, which is really fun. Oh, family fun. Getting hit in the face, family fun. Oh, I went backwards because I'm smart and I pay attention to what my map says. Coin's good. Let's take this, yeah, for sure. Oh, show. That was really good. Oh, that was really good. Forever. Okay, these things always waste me, so let's just get these out. Kill that guy because that I think increase. I think I don't know if it's just my Devil Room chances or my Devil Room and my Angel Room chances that I'm not sure about. No, I just know a lot of them. I played this game for freaking ever. Like I started playing this when the original game came out for PC, so I don't remember what year that was. But as soon as it came out, because I'm a big Edmund fan, so I love Super Meat Boy and a lot of his other games like Time Fuck, a bunch of games. So I pay attention to the stuff he comes out with because I really like his style and stuff. So I knew all of the regular Isaac items, and as soon as Afterbirth came out on console, I pretty much played the poo out of that. And then now I have, I don't know all of the, I've been trying to read up on a lot of the Afterbirth items because I don't know them all, but I know that this is options. So I know most of the items because I played this so much. Wow, so the secret room is just poop. It's just a poop. But I can bomb another one of these guys. That's good. The holy mega super tiers are gonna be insane against bosses. I just wreck people. I got a lot of health too. I can't even wait for the stupid thing to blow up because the foot comes down. GG, guys. Ooh. Yeah, we're good. We're gonna roll on. Mom fight. Can't really get the explodies on mom because they just move around too much, but we're doing pretty good. Still no angel room, which is super depressing. So this is a wash, this run, because I pretty much need to get... You need to get... The only one I need to get with Isaac is the Mega Satan room, or I need to be on hard mode. I didn't go on hard mode because I was trying to get Mega Satan, and I didn't get Mega Satan. I guess I potentially could still get, like, a dad's key at this point. But that would be extremely lucky with no D6. Yeah, I did get a little app on my phone just for the afterbirth stuff, because some of the items, I'm like, do I want this? Do I not want this? Because there's a lot of stuff that you, I mean, I guess I just have my own style, play style, where I just, there's certain items that I don't really like to play with. Or there was funny, there's stuff from the original Isaac that I hated that I like in Rebirth. Like, I used to hate Ipecac. I used to kill myself with Ipecac way too much. On the original, on vanilla Isaac. And then on Afterbirth, I mean on Rebirth, they kind of retooled it, and it just feels better. Like I don't kill myself as often, and there's more items that protect you from explosions, so it's kind of worth it sometimes. And I heard they came maybe like a year ago. They came with a free update for that. And, like, I guess the original programmer for Vanilla Isaac made, like, an update, and I never played that, but I would like to play it. I think it's free, so, I mean, why wouldn't I play it? I just want to waste all my money here, because there's no point, there's no shop or anything, or store. Pheromones. Okay, let's just take a peek. Why not? Let's risk it. I don't know what that does. Emergency contact. Oh, I think it just summons like a mom foot or something like that. Fine with that. I got a bunch of hearts in that other room. I'm just shieldy shield. He's getting concussed. That concussed face. Like, oh man, dude, you just concussed me. Ditch the pheromones. Alright, fill up. Probably didn't need to take all those, but I did. Kill the gut balls. Balls of guts. They like guts. Guts and guts and guts. Ooh. Oh, I hate these guys. See, these are newer guys. Like, I'm still not used to all the newer guys. I heard they're coming out with a new one soon, which is the last final update, and it's like gonna have like a customize your own level mode and stuff. Like, make your own seeds and junk. That's pretty groovy. I'm into that. I've considered making a mod for this. I could easily do it. Thought that'd be cool, but I'm not sure what I would do. I'm thinking about it. I can draw, and I definitely know how to do enough code to make a mod. I don't know if I can make a whole game, but I can make a mod. Because I've seen there's an Undertale mod, and that's what's up, because I love Undertale. You know what, who doesn't love Undertale? Except Magic Robot Ninja, who will not play it. Shame on you. Shame. Oh, Devil Room. Oh, Angel Room. Oh, I love it. Let's go. Killing the angel. Let's go. You're dead. Time for you to die. Give me that key piece. I want to blow these up because I can get soul hearts from these. Just like that. Okay, got it. Let's go back down where there's hearts and get some hearts. That worked out very well. Glad that that happened in that order of events. Let's roll it on. I'm gonna crush this already, but there's no point. I gotta get really lucky. I mean, I guess I'm on my way because I'm not quite at the Mega Satan fight. I mean, I'm not even at the chest yet. I've gotten one angel room. Okay, I got... So that's gonna instantly increase my chances of getting another angel room on the next floor. Because that's what the key does. So I could probably still get it. If I could be... Am I in a position to be Mega Satan at this point? I don't know. I mean, I maybe. I'm not very fast. I can see forever. I think it's worth clearing the floor, or at least wait until I find it. It's what I want. Wait, what's in January? Oh, when the update comes out? I don't know. There's a delay on chat. I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me what you're talking about, Mai. Oh, I am popping pills. Oh, that's the... You're talking about the, thing you're going to the convention. Yeah, I seen they're coming out with some like classic gaming convention that's close to us. It's like San Jose. I want to go to that. Oh, let's go, Greed. Die, dude. Insta death. Rip. Look at this. This is what this room is. Some black poop and some spikes. That's the kind of freaking luck that I get. Yeah, that's what I'm used to. Like, people just talking in my chat, but not to me. Like, they're just having their own conversations. Like, so anyway, I'm not even watching that guy. I just like hanging out on his channel because I think that it just feels good in his chat room. Let's keep it rolling. Because we do things. We do Isaac-related things. I'm trying to make sure I didn't miss something. I'm just so painfully slow. All right, let's go. And Daddy Longlegs killing himself like a dude just dead. He hit me. I got the life back. Okay, so we know there's an angel room because I already got it. I killed the angel that was in here. So I got choices. There's choices. So this is damage. Yeah, we want this. That fruitcake, though, I don't want that. No, I deleted it on the Nightbot. I swear to God, I deleted it. I deleted that. Dude, look, it's not even there. Like, I'm gonna refresh Nightbot now. It might be because it was already in there when I started the stream. It's not in there yet. I definitely deleted it. Alright. We're moving along. We're steadily moving along. Okay, so we'd have to really not take damage and try to get the angel room. Or get lucky and get a Joker card or something like that. Or get another red chest and hope for that teleport. Cause that's what I got. Yeah, see, I can't usually get that explosion because it just takes too long because my tears are too giant. If I had the Nod Leaf right now, it would be game over. I could not be beaten. Bombity bombs. Come on, let's get through it. Let's just do it. Oh, that was terrible. Que terrible. That was good though. Health back up there. Okay. Big giant thing floating. I just don't need that. I don't want that either. I guess I should use this against the It Lives. It Lives. Oh, I'll take that, dude. My red health is just delicious right now. Mom holding him down. Oh, he, look at that. You see that garbage? Yes. Oh, and we're gonna get it. So Mega Satan fight is happening. Wow. Like all the pieces fell together for the perfection that is what's happening right now. GG. Give me that key. Oh, so I didn't even have the dad's key at that point. I've gotten the dad's key before, though. Oh, are you guys do you teach them how to do commands in the chat? Okay, that's fine. See, yet again, people doing stuff in the chat. All right, let's go. Mega Satan. We're doing really good. I got a lot of health. I feel confident. Something as a blocker would be good now, like a dry bones or something like that. Shield of tears.
Justice.
Justice. The fruitcake's the worst. I would never choicefully pick up fruitcake because it's doing weird stuff to that bomb, the bomb thing, sticky bombs. Because when they stick, then I'm not doing any base damage off the stick. It's after it blows up, but it just takes so freaking long. Look how big it got. It's retarded. Yes, Mai, teach him your ways. Teach him the ways of the mod. Dude, I'm just tearing people up right now. See, this is a good guy to use the bombs against because he can't do anything. He'll just get killed. Just wait for it to explode. I could use a Yara right now. Where's the Yara? I got keys. I want to stay. I think I should just chill off my keys. Don't use those keys in case I do get lucky and get a Yara. Oh, I'll take that though.
Health up.
I like that. Oh, another one of these guys instantly dead. Come on. Ain't no thing. Let's go. Death. Okay. Back up. I got the holy ones too. Makes those rays of light. I am crazy destroying dudes because I'm a beast. That was off the reroll. That was off the roll. I got a dice room reroll. And sacrificed the D6. I just got lucky off the reroll and got something that was strong. That gives me like worms when I kill poop, but I don't think there's any more poop available to me, or very little. Fight each other, fight to the death. Duke of Flies. Pie hole out of here. Oh, look at that. I'm just gonna walk away. It's just fart. Okay, here we go. I don't think this is gonna be hard. Okay, the damage was not that big, but now I can just try to get in there because I have shield. All right, he's done, dude. He's done. Oh, I ran into him. Okay, I got shield again. So slow. Oh man, dude, I'm taking too much damage. I really got to get lucky for this Mega Satan fight. I really got to get lucky. Okay. Alrighty. Punching bag, that's good. Oh, I don't want that. I'll take that. Holy mantle. And I got Seraphim. Okay. That doesn't really do anything for me. We're gonna fight some of these rooms. Hope for some more items. Just get as much as buffed out as possible. Punching bag's pretty good. Once they get bombed, it's like over. And then they just follow the punching bag guy in the corner. Dude. They don't even fight me. Ooh. Okay. Cool. I got money. I need hearts. My luck's up too. I got a few luck ups. I'm green. Look at this. Green. Guy green. Are you guys seeing this retardedness? It's like. I must have got something else that just made my luck like in the toilet because I don't think I've ever. Wow. With a D20. Hooray. That'd be cool if a Yara spawned. That's a little late for that, but. One can always dream. I think I need to fight Blue Baby first. And then, but what's the point of that? There's no point of that. Yeah, no, I'm not doing that. We'll get the health. Oh, but that kind of screwed me. Where's that going to take me? Yeah, nowhere. Because there is no item room. Spiders that. Oh, I have Holy Mantle. Oh. Forgot about the Holy Mantle. It's tasty. Very slow. Oh, there goes my Holy Mantle. Oh, now I'm hit. I didn't get hit right there. I have no idea. Oh, how, he's still alive? Look how big that had to get. That is insanity. hate my life. I think I have a holy mantle. It's just that thing has to get too retarded big before it blows up. I don't care about that. We make fatties, I guess. Oh, there's some hearts. I don't feel confident about a Mega Saiyan fight right now. I really don't. I mean, I have some good items. I have Holy Mantle, and that's good. But it's like my fire rate's really low. The fruitcake is what screwed me because it just keeps doing a bunch of random garbage. Hella pills again. I guess we can use that as like an out, but then why? I mean, what would be the point of that? My health's okay right now. Holy Mantle's gone. He's dead. Sissy Long Legs. Okay, I'm cool with that. Let's use these telepills. Nowhere. I don't know if there is an angel or a devil room on this. Hey, we have this missing note, but I don't want that. Or it's not the missing note, it's the unknown, unidentified, that's what it is, unidentified. More bombs. Mr. Boom. That I don't really want. I like the punching bag though. The fact that I have the Holy Mantle is really helping. HP. I think that halves my damage. Or does another, has another chance of spawning a shield or something like that. I don't know, I think that's, I'm not sure what you feel healthy is. I'm not sure, sir. Oh, I get extra health off of hearts, that's good. I'm glad I decided to clear these rings out, because I'm doing way better. Way better. Got your hidey hole, man. Shoot the whoop. Shoot the whoop! Save this for the boss. A lot of greed in here. Ultra greed. Or mega greed, I guess. Ultra greed's a big giant one. I'm glad I don't have to fight him. He sucks a big butthole. Okay. I feel like I'm feeling good now. Feeling good. I think I can do this. Make Satan. Kill his hand. I think that's a good thing to do first. Kill that hand. Get it out of here. And we just go. Destroy the head. Now we gotta kill the horseman. Horseman die in time. Nothing. Holy mantle gone. Fine. Ugh. I think we've got it. Yeah, we're fine. Oh. It's horsey. Horsey. Got it. Okay, destroy that hand. Get this hand. Okay, no, hand is not dead. Okay, hand's gonna blow up now. Oh my goodness! He spawned on me. How's that fair? not freaking fair. Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness. I forgot how retarded this fight is. Like, hey, we'll just spawn every dude ever. I gotta go back to hitting the hands. Oh, now we gotta fight an angel. Dark angel. He's dead. Another one. He got stomped. He's about to get bombed. He's down for it. Oh, he got me with the blaster. Hands gotta go. Okay. He gonna dealt big damage. Oh, he the stupid blast again. Okay, now we got him in skelly mode. Okay. Blasting him. I don't know if I'm hitting him or not. I think not. Oh my goodness, dude. This one's retarded. Oh! That's it! That's how you do that! Oh, I broke the game. Game just broke. There it is, guys. That is how you one-shot a Mega Satan run. I'm pretty blown away at this point that I was able to do that with such ease. So if you're checking out my channel, thank you so much for just coming by. This was my pre-stream. I'm going to be doing Final Fantasy tonight, so stay tuned for that. Final Fantasy 15, unless something happens where it doesn't let me play at 9 o'clock, which on Pacific's usually it's midnight Eastern, it's usually how they do it. I have it downloaded already, so I don't see why it shouldn't do that. It pretty much should. I'll be super bummed out if I got all stoked off this and didn't do it. So yeah, that's interesting. Check that out. Do we got time for another run? You know what? Give me 1 second. Yeah, maybe we'll just do one more. Alrighty, let's do it. We got some time. We want to do another. Cabbage cookies. Okay, we're going to do another one, though. So, I mean, look at Isaac's. Only thing left to do with Isaac is to go hard mode and hush fight in hard mode. But he's just, I mean, I can't stress enough that the D6 is so freaking OP. That's why he's so good. Eve, I have none, so maybe we'll do that. Let's do Eve. Dead Bird, Horror, Babylon, Eve run. Let's go. That was a pretty legit stack, dude. I mean, I got these plants aligned there because I had to get lucky as all shit to get both pieces of that key, and I did, which was made me super, super lucky, and I'm never usually that lucky. Okay, I like this drop. She needs boss rush, so I think I need to not dilly-dally blowing up fires and poops. No bombs yet? He's so weak. like in comparison to Isaac even, she's like, I think she's one less damage, which doesn't seem like that's that much less, but it really is a lot. It's because she has that bird, but then you don't, that's her risk reward. You get hit and the bird comes out, and then if you get down to a heart, and then you have that Horde of Babylon that does a bunch of damage, extra damage, but then you have to sit there on one heart, which is... Yeah, like right here, I try to just get hit. That birdie comes out, helps me. And then I can just bomb this thing down here and get the heart. Then we'll be all ship shape. See, you gotta play the odds here. That's what helps me with a birdie. A bird friend. Oh. I saw this trick that I wanna see if it works. I'm gonna try it. I don't know if it actually works. I saw a video of somebody doing it where you bomb yourself down here and it gets you into the secret room, bombs you across. So free item, holy water. Fantastic. Not even that good of an item at all, but good that I got it. So I'm going to try it. I think I need two bombs, but we'll see. I only have one, so we're going to see if it works. So all I remember is that you drop the bomb and I had to go all the way up. So if I get some more bombs, I can come back. I want to try that. Oh, and there was a soul bomb over there. Okay. We're fine. Little demon-y guy. I don't know this guy. He's in there. I'm doing it. He's black. I'm gonna get him. Oh, jeez. His balls. Got me with his balls. Oh, he's blowing himself up, though. Blowing yourself up, man. Devil room would be great. First room. Fantastic. No devil room. Binky. Ups my fire rate. Ups my fall rate. Oh, get out of here. I don't want to be there. That's not where I want you. We are, oh my goodness. Not good. Trying to not get hit. But I believe the Devil Room specifications is not red heart damage, so I think I'm fine as long as I don't get dealt any red heart damage. Battery. We don't need. But if you're Eve, what you want to do is go, I want to lose my red hearts. I want to get, I don't know what that does. Does it do something in here? Oh, that sounds very reminiscent of a baby crying, and that's unfortunate. I don't want that at all. Oh, it just, okay, so the shiny rock just, oh, wow. Great. Fantastic. Okay, we're gonna try that again. The shiny rock makes the tinted rocks light up more prominently. Oh well, we never got this tears. We're gonna try this now. Supposed to glitch me out. Oh, it didn't work. And I wasted some health, so that's cool. Saw him do it though, I swear. It was a thing, I really saw it. Fine. Oh, really? Really, no delve room for you. I'm gonna be going in just a little bit because the baby is crying. At least I'm pretty sure that's the baby crying. I thought they were gonna come back up there. Oh, I'm just like, I'm a maniac. Oh, that is a shiny one that I should have used as a bridge, but I didn't because I'm a freaking idiot. Que idiota. Oh my goodness, I just let him hit me, dude. What am I doing with my life? What am I doing with my life? Let's just use this. That's useless. That's... Oh, every time you hit somebody, it charges. Okay, that's different. I thought it was like, that's horrible. It's essentially like a Maggie's head. It does no damage. Like, I guess if I have like super awesome tears, it would do a lot of damage. Sucks. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop trying to do that. That's stupid. Stupid, man. Some good. Not that good. Because I have no keys. Can't see the freaking map. Don't know where I'm going. Wait, that's still lit up? Why is that lit up still? I don't know what that means. Can't go that way. Did I go all the ways? Every single way? I went every way. Up. Okay, that's that. Right? Right's that. Down. Another down. Down and then down. Oh my god. Eve is so terrible. Like, Eve is garbage. Like, probably the worst character. Because her base damage is just total trash. Like, it's like she borderline has soy milk to start. I think almost think that soy milk would be a little more effective, which is saying a lot because I freaking hate soy milk. There's a bunch of newer items that are afterwards items that I don't ever get, which is like soy milk, tiny planet, and it really depends. Like, I might get tiny planet in some situations, depending on what I already have, but I would not go like regular tiers with normal damage in tiny planet. That would be unwise for me at least, because I always seem to just have trouble hitting anyone. Here we go, here we go. Oh, that's a lot of money. Oh, and I didn't get the dime. Wow, I didn't get the nickel. Okay, I knew that was gonna happen. I anticipated this. Just gotta stay cursed. Keep on a curse. Got key. Jar of flies. Take jar of flies. Get that soul heart. Donate 10. And get a key. Cope. I'm gonna elect to not pick up the health. Even though I have a bomb. More money. Yes, please. But that's just gonna be a health upgrade. I don't know. I didn't think about it. Okay. Oh, and just took the hit to the dome. Come on. You know you won't die. Hooray. Devil room. I don't want that. And just get the Eternal Heart and just call it a day. Alrighty guys, well I'm gonna have to go here. I'm gonna be back tonight playing some Final Fantasy 15. Please be there, give me a follow, shoot the button that says follow. There is one, it's there, it's a thing that you can go to. Thanks so much. We'll catch you guys later.